Most dangerous landscape I've flown, well, there's two different types of dangerous, because water crossings are the most dangerous, I think. And the worst I ever did was like a 14-mile water crossing over Utah Lake, which was pretty much the stupidest thing I ever did.